Those students are attending what is known as Fountain View Christian Academy in British Columbia. And as you can tell, they're exceptionally musically talented. Our responsive reading this morning is from number 692 in the back of your hymn book. It's entitled God's Word. The words are on the screen as well. Let's stand together and responsively read from Deuteronomy and the Psalms and Proverbs. And you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your might.
And these words which I command you this day shall be upon your heart.
Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. The entrance of thy words giveth light, it giveth understanding unto the simple.
The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, makes you wise and simple.
My son, do not forget my teaching, but keep my commands in your heart, for they will prolong your life many years and bring you prosperity.
Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck, write them on the tablet of your heart.
Then you will win favor with a good name in the sight of God and man.
Trust the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make your paths straight.
With my whole heart have I sought thee. Oh, let me not wander from thy commandments.
Thy word shall be in my heart, that I might not sin against thee.
Hymn number 621.